Young families were forced to take shelter after a gunman opened fire in Dandenong. A man was struck and taken to hospital with serious injuries. Detectives say the attackers knew their victim. Gillian Lantouris has this report.
A group heads back towards the scene of the crime. A gunman walks amongst them after a fight involving up to seven people broke out in front of a funeral home.
Someone is shouting, they are running away, and then after, there is two shooting. Gunshot is like a boom.
A shotgun was fired twice, striking a man in his 20s and startling the suburban neighbourhood.
Quite shocked, actually.
The thugs fled from Fifth Avenue, where the victim was left bleeding out, around 5:30 this morning. Gunshot pellets ricocheted off Ali Akbar's cars, costing thousands of dollars to repair.
My friend has go outside. I tell him, no, go outside, maybe some people danger, maybe shoot you.
The gunman opened fire just metres away from Junior's sleeping children, one just 7 months old.
The last thing I want is hearing something like this happening. It just feels unsafe.
The victim was taken to the Alfred's intensive care unit with serious injuries. Nine News understands he's not cooperating with police. Detectives have been scouring this street along with a motel across the road for any evidence pointing to the shooter. As for the motivation behind the attack, that's still under investigation. The hunt for the weapon and the culprits continues.
Yeah, hopefully they catch them soon and, you know, just eliminate these kind of people and these kind of crimes.
Gillian Lantouris, Nine News.